The elephant bird was the largest bird ever, the giant that once ruled over Madagascar. It could be up to 10 feet tall and weighed up to 1,600 to 1,900 pounds. It probably ate plant, fruit, small mammals, and dead animals. It was last seen in the 1700s. As far as we know, its eggs were nearly a foot across, 3 times the size of eggs of largest dinosaurs, and 10 times larger than ostrich egg. When cooked, it could serve 75 people. The elephant bird had thick, strong legs and heavy-duty claws. Its body was covered with feathers that looked like bristly hair. They were brown in color, darker on top, lightest at the throat. The elephant bird was a rat type, which means it could not fly. It ran, and its breastbones had no keel. Other animals didn't want to mess with it because it was so big. Closest living relatives of the elephant birds are kiwi birds, found only in New Zealand. The elephant bird had inhabited Madagascar for 60 million years. It was thought, though hiding was shrinking in Madagascar, partially because rainfall was decreasing and partially because humans were chopping down forests. Then, when people stole its eggs and killed the big birds with guns, axes, and fire, the last elephant birds were gone. I hope you find these facts interesting. And if there's an animal topic that you would like me to make a video out of, just let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Take care. God bless, and we'll see you in the next video.